The 1990 Luzon earthquake, also known as the 1990 Philippines earthquake, was a significant seismic event that occurred on July 16, 1990. It primarily affected the northern part of Luzon Island in the Philippines. The earthquake had a magnitude of 7.7 and lasted for about 45 seconds. Here are some key details about the 1990 Philippines earthquake. 1. Epicenter. The epicenter of the earthquake was located in the central Luzon region, near the town of Rizal in Nueva Ecija province. The area is approximately 100 kilometers, 62 miles, north-northwest of Manila, the capital city of the Philippines. 2. Damage and casualties. The earthquake caused widespread devastation across the affected areas. It resulted in the collapse of buildings, bridges, and infrastructure, particularly in the provinces of Nueva Ecija, Tarlac, and Pangasinan. The shaking was also felt in Metro Manila and as far as the Visayas and Mindanao regions. The official death toll reported by the Philippine government was 1,621, with thousands more injured. However, some estimates suggest that the actual number of casualties may have been higher due to unreported deaths in rural areas. 3. Aftershocks. The main earthquake was followed by numerous aftershocks, some of which also caused damage and further casualties. The aftershocks continued for several weeks after the initial quake, causing anxiety and fear among the affected population. 4. Response and recovery. The Philippine government and various local and international organizations mobilized for rescue and relief operations. Emergency services, military personnel, and volunteers worked together to provide aid, medical assistance, and support to the affected communities. The earthquake prompted the Philippine government to reevaluate and improve its disaster preparedness and response strategies. It led to the establishment of the Philippine Institute of Volcanology and Seismology, PHIVOLCS, as the lead agency in monitoring and studying earthquakes and volcanic activities in the country. The affected areas faced significant challenges in rebuilding and recovery. Many people lost their homes and livelihoods, requiring long-term rehabilitation efforts to restore normalcy. The 1990 Luzon earthquake was one of the most devastating earthquakes in the history of the Philippines. It served as a reminder of the country's vulnerability to seismic activities and the importance of disaster preparedness and mitigation measures.